ice. Manhattan Island was covered under a mile of ice. However, it's not like when you go to Ben and Jerry's and get a snow cone, it's not evenly distributed. So for example, in Alaska, running east and west, there were valleys, and running north and south, that were ice-free. So what happens is, where does the water come from that generates the snow? It's going to come from the evaporation in the ocean. During the Pleistocene, the ocean dropped 385 feet because of all the ice getting locked.